All right. The bride and groom have requested an unplugged ceremony. They ask you to be fully present and put away all of your devices. Please just double check them, make sure they're off. If you are family of the bride and groom, please stay close after the ceremony for formal pictures. Gives this bride?
We do.
You may be seated. All right, welcome family, friends, and loved ones. We are gathered here together to witness the union of Alex and Emily and the bonds of matrimony. Alex and Emily, thank every single one of you for joining us today. I'd like to start by thanking you both for allowing me to be a small part of your special day. Stop, you're gonna make me cry. Sorry. Years ago, I had the pleasure of meeting Emily through a group of friends in Tallahassee. From the night I met her, she became such a close friend and a special friend to me. When she told me about Alex, I knew that he would be the one. I am more than honored to stand before you both today. You two are about to embark on the best journey of your life. Before I begin, Alex and Emily would like to share their vows. Alex, you first.
Dear M, well, the day is finally here. I don't know about you, but it just doesn't seem real to me. Words cannot describe my emotions right now, obviously. I have spent the last 11 months trying to picture you in the wedding dress you picked, but seeing you in it is much more beautiful than I could have ever possibly imagined. I hope that your most special day has been everything you wanted and nothing less, as your soon-to-be husband, like in just a few minutes soon. I promise and vow to you the following. I vow to always protect you, like I did from the current in the Chipola River, that time we floated down in the rain, in the thunderstorm, really. I vow to take care of you when you're sick and buy you chocolate when you are having a bad day. I vow to support you through life's challenges and rough times we may encounter during the lifetime of love and partnership. I vow to always provide for you and our future families. I vow to continue to trick you into thinking I'm funny and always keeping a smile on your beautiful face. I vow to be your number one cheerleader no matter what challenges you take on. But most of all, Em, I vow to always love you until death do us part.
Alex, I promise to go on outdoorsy vacations with you and to sometimes go fishing. I promise to try to be patient and kind and all the things you deserve, even when I'm hangry. I promise to love you through the good and the bad, through the highs and the lows. You are my rock and my safe place. You are home and everything I didn't know I needed. I promise to love you with my whole heart for my whole life, forever, ever. I love you.
All right, you ready?
Yes.
All right, Alex, repeat after me.
All right.
I, Alex. Take you, Emily.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For richer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
For all the days of my life.
This is my solemn vow. All right, Emily, repeat after me. I, Emily.
Take you, Alex.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For richer.
For poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
For all of the days of my life.
This is my solemn vow. All right, the rings, please. All right, Alex, place the ring on Emily's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a symbol of this love.
With this pledge.
To love you today.
Tomorrow.
Always and forever.
Always and forever.
All right. All right, Emily, place this ring on Alex's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With this pledge.
With this pledge.
To love you today.
Love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Always and forever.
Always and forever.
All right. Before these witnesses, you have pledged to be joined in marriage. You have now sealed this pledge with your exchange of wedding rings. By the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Alex, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Emily Arthur.